transmogrification for your edification, Miss Marti Webb.
In a gilded hall of music sat a bright, expectant crowd, waiting for the coming singer whom they'd hail with praises loud. Years ago he'd been their idol, how his wit had made them roar. Now this benefit performance kept him from the workhouse door. What a storm of welcome greets him as he steps upon the stage. But alas, how sadly altered, what with illness and with age. Cannot sing tonight, he falters. As he speaks, he bows his head. But his speech was interrupted. Someone in the gallery said, "Sing us one of the old songs, George. One of the songs we know. Try, old man, do what you can. Twice he started, and twice he faltered, neither could he sing nor speak. Maybe 'twas the glorious triumph that his memory still could trace, where he'd shone the best and brightest in the very selfsame place. Well he knew the doctor's warning, singing would be fatal now, but the gratitude they'd shown him must be recognized somehow. How could he essay to please them? All his wits were now appalled as he stood there hesitating. Once again the gallery called, "Sing us one of the old songs, George. One of the songs
after the dancers leaving.
eyes in haste were dried. Those who heard her must have blessed her on the night the gallery.